I think Mordor is like a nest of Morgai flies. Sooner or later, someone pokes the nest and the flies spread out, stinging everything that moves. It don't matter who did the poking. Everyone nearby gets stung.
Whenever we go out on a long march, I like to look back and see the trail we've left behind.
The shriveled plants, the crushed blades of grass, the river of mud.
Exactly. This is how we leave our mark on Middle-earth.